Shit, I walked out today, this is over.